I just caught like 3 minutes of Don't Tell the Bride, that bloody reality TV show on BBC Three. So I want to talk about marriage for a little bit. First off, the people on that show, God, stereotypical women, if you want, they spend their lives going, I want this from a marriage, I want to have a dress, I want to be a princess, I want to be in a castle, I want to have waiters dressed like mice, I want to have a punch bowl in the shape of Gloria Estefan, I want all this shit. And it's just like, it does, a wedding does not need to be that. Maybe I'm old-fashioned in my beliefs. Well, my beliefs are very controversial, but you'll learn that the more I blog. For fuck's sake, a wedding. Do you want to know what a wedding is? It is a ceremony. This isn't definition. This is my belief on what a wedding is. It is a ceremony to symbolize how you and your partner love each other more than any other person you've met so far in your fucking life and want to spend the rest of your lives together. A wedding is summed up in the quote, with this ring, I be wed. That is all the marriage is about. It's not about the huge party. It is just about you, the person you love, the official, maybe the vicar, whatever, your friends and family. You know, I could have a marriage tomorrow. Well, obviously not tomorrow. Don't have anyone. You know what I mean? I could have a marriage in my back garden, just with, like, the local vicar, and I could just say, hey, say yes, because, you know, that's all it is. It's a celebration of love and wanting to spend the rest of your lives with your partner. But these fucking bitches on the show, and sometimes the men are like, I want this, I want that, it has to be perfect. Bitch, if you're with the person you love, it should be perfect. Am I coming across bitter at all? Seriously, it's just like, you know, I mean, sure, the dress, I can understand the dress. You want to look beautiful, you want to look lovely on your day out. And I would raise the argument, surely the fact that you're with the person, the man, the woman, the what the fuck ever, who looks at you every single day and sees nothing but perfection, surely that's good enough. No, I want to have loads of makeup, I want to have a weird sort of half veil thing across my head, I want to have a huge dress, I want to have people picking up the back of my dress and following me down the aisle with small children chucking roses in my wake. Fuck off, you consumerist whore. It's so fucking pointless. Everything in this world has been escalated up so it has to be big and bad. When it doesn't, it can be simple. And simple things can be wonderful. I mean, God! Well, there you go. 3 minutes of me screaming me head off about that bloody show. Don't smoke the brown weed!